Right foot spins out, we suck the pelvis underneath us here. Now, when we actually roll off the inside of that right foot, we can get the pelvis to move forward this way, here, instead of that. We're now rolling on the inside of that right foot.